Tim's on.
Scott's bombing a bait.
I just bombed a bait about 400 yards. Crazy.
Pretty rough out there. Watch Scott. Yeah, it wasn't that bad. It's about four, some sixes out there.
Oh, Tim. Tim's messing with something.
Scott's gonna drop it by that clear water. My bass pass there. Old Tim, about 130 pounds. Putting some work in on that fish.
Try to
put a little tension on the line. Keep that bow. Try to get that bow out. But you really feel it when you're out there pulling that kayak. There he goes. There it is. It's no joke out there. It's about 6-foot waves. Anyway, I'll come back to Tim and see what he's doing later.